Hello friends. In this tutorial you will learn how to create a loop background. Backgrounds or looping environments help you create long-lasting animations. Like a character running or walking, riding a bike, etc. First, I enter a photo of a background into the MOHO program. I click on image from the layers section and enter the background image into MOHO. You can download this photo under the video and from the description section. I make the background a little smaller with the transform tool so that it is the size of the camera frame from the left and right sides. I will raise the background a little. Now I take a duplicate of the background and drag it to the right. I adjust them so that the edges of both backgrounds are next to each other. Holding down the control button, I select both layers and right-click. I put them in a group. Now I create a new vector layer and name it Sky. And with the Shapes tool I create a rectangle as the sky. I choose blue color for it. I disable stroke. I put the sky layer under the group layer. I create a new vector layer and name it ground. I draw a rectangle with the shapes tool. I change its color. I disable stroke. Now I enter the character into MOHO. From the file section, I select import. I make the character smaller with the transform tool. I put the slider in frame 1 and select walk from the action section. And I press the insert button. You can see that the walking mode is created for the character. In previous lessons, I have taught how to walk the character and save it using actions. If you haven't seen this tutorial, you can watch it on my channel. Now I click on the group layer where the backgrounds are inside and put the slider in frame 1. I click on the scene to create a keyframe in frame 1. I right click on this keyframe and put it in linear mode. I put the slider on frame 144. With the transform tool and holding the shift button, I drag the background to the left. I match the end of the background with the camera frame. This way you can see that the background moves well. Now I right click on keyframe 144 and select cycle. I select the relative option and write the number 1 in the upper box and the number 143 in the lower box. I increase the total frames to 1000 to increase the animation time. I put the slider in frame 1. From the view section, I select the show output only option so that I can see only the camera box. Now if I press the play button, you can see that the loop background is created. In this way, the background is repeated until the end of the animation. Thank you for being with me until the end of this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Bye until the next video.